He'll compliment me on my bedroom eyes, and we'll live together and make terrariums. I'm going upstairs to be alone with my grief.
Well, make sure to pull up the air wick. I gave Buck a nice big dish of water. Now I'm going to take him for a walk in Tony's grave. He didn't get to go to the funeral, but I know he wants to say goodbye in his own special way.
He's quite a little guy, isn't he?